The next community youth service will be next Sunday at 6 p.m. at the Red Bank Valley Community Center. Josh Wilson is leading worship, and Kenzie Smith will be giving the message. Leatherwood Out to Lunch is also next Sunday at the Hawthorne Fire Hall. They are having a chicken barbecue. April 10th, anyone interested in helping with VBS, there will be a meeting at 7 p.m. at the church. The New Bethlehem Area Community Choir will present their 2014 Easter Cantata on Palm Sunday, April 13th at 2 p.m. and Good Friday, April 18th at 7 p.m. at the First Church of God. We will be hosting the Lenten service luncheon on April 16th at noon and an Easter egg hunt on April 19th at 10 a.m. That's all announcements. Does anyone else have any? Well, time for our opening song.
Okay. We can have our dancers come forward here.
We're
going to
try some
more different. They're going to do a snow camp stable for you, and there are motions, and you have to do them. So everyone, you can watch these lovely ladies do. It's a song you all know, so you probably won't need the words, but it's Lean On Me, When You're Not Strong, and I'll Be Your Friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm going to need somebody.
Thank you.
Sam, you want to pull up this OPM highlight video. Recently, the kids, last weekend of February, rolled over into the first weekend of March, they took their annual trip to snow camp in Belleville, New York, and we have two videos from that. We're just going to show the first one at this time, and this is the highlights of their weekend there. So that was our trip. You'll be hearing more about it through the rest of the service. Right now we have Emily Gordon is going to come up and take praise reports and prayer requests.
Okay, praise requests.
have a praise and a prayer request. I praise God for being merciful. He took my mother quick. We didn't really know how to pray for that. You don't want to lose somebody, but if they're not all, if you can't have them back whole, So he called her home very quickly. And then we asked for prayer for my brother Paul. He's taking it pretty hard. He lived with her, and he's in that house, and he's just having a hard time. So if you think of him, a prayer. Oh, thank you too for the Leatherwood sent a nice flower arrangement. That was very sweet. And Pastor Doug came down for a visitation all the way to Pittsburgh, and so we were thrilled to see him there.
Okay. Anybody else? What?
My skids there when we were swimming in the pond, and thankful it went slow enough that I got out of it.
Okay, anybody else?
On that same note, I'm thankful for friends and family and neighbors that may run quick.
Lord, we just thank you for all that you've done for us this week. We take a moment and we say thanks for watching over us in the many different ways that you watch over us. Lord, we lift up these prayer requests to you. We pray for Grandma with her back problem. Pray that she gets some relief from that. We pray for Michelle Kunzelman, who's having some tests coming up. Just be with her, Lord. We pray for Ed's brother, Paul, just ask you to be with him in a way that only you can. Bring your peace to his heart.
Okay, we pray for Chandler's appendix and his problems that he's going through right now. And Cora's friend from school who's going through a lot in the ER and hope that she gets better. Also for Grandpa and his accident at the pond with the skid steer, and help from all the friends, and thankful for all those people that can help out, and that Amber is back with her family.
Amen. That makes it sound like you were gone for so long and so far away, and it's a miracle you came home. So.
Also, we didn't mention it this morning, but one of our youth that plays guitar, Will Hopper, this morning slid off the road. He's okay, but he's a little shook it up and didn't have a way to get here. So just remember him in prayer this morning as well. At this time, the youth have a skit that they are going to do. So just have them come at this time.
raising each other? Oh, yes, ma'am, the verses for that. I'll send them right out. Oh, you're welcome, and thank you for calling Public Covered Code. Colossians 3:20-21, would you please come up front?
Colossians 3:20, children, obey your parents in everything, for this pleases the Lord.
Colossians 3:21, fathers, do not embitter your children, or they will become discouraged.
Colossians 3:20-21, reporting for duty, ma'am.
See the lady in distress. She's had a problem with her job.
Yes, ma'am.
Really? How's that?
Jesus paid it all. He paid it. He paid everything for the
thank you.
All scripture is God-breathed and is useful for teaching, rebuking, correcting, and training in righteousness, so that a man of God may be thoroughly equipped for every good work.
We can have the ushers come forward, your morning tithes and offerings. And also, Sandy and Sarah are going to be playing for offertory. Let's pray. Lord, we thank you for all that you've given us. And Lord, we are blessed people. And Father, we just are so grateful. And we thank you for our gifts that you've given us through them. And Lord, we just pray now that the offering would go to bless them. And it's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Let's do it! Well, you can tell what this is or not. What's this fishing line?
How do we out of bed in the bathroom when you got this fishing line towards it?
Goes all the way through here.
Nice.
Oh, now here we go. That's the key trick. Look, one foot. It's black. You can't rip through it.
That's a fishing line.
Of course not. That would be against many rules. Yeah, that's the same thing. He made a bill out of it. Dig! My new rag.
Whoa,
so
you said this week.
How was that this week? Give it all the warmth on the head. Please, guys, we're not going to be cool like this. We have to go only have a surgery. And I don't know if this may actually get a pet one time, but I think
it's helpful. Or it's just a really well trained dog.
It's a styrofoam green type. Where are you finding something like this?
That is
this has been the God Sevens.
Right.
I sure screams into a new guest. Now, we're heading over to the lady side.
No!
Let's go.
Okay.
Welcome back to Clem. Now, my little buddy here, using lots of different stars and bags and balls.
Thank you.
Period. I mean,
we can cut that out, right?
We're going
to... Here?
Yeah.
Hey, you guys can hear me too.
So? So this is Doug's desk. And Doug's giant coat. That's looking pretty groovy on the end. Oh, look at that. Stroke that stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Yeah.